see the discoloration in the road because they had some precipitation come on through, some rain. There's another vehicle in there, at least there was, that little sick SUV there. I thought there was another one in there. He's close enough. Oh, there it is. It's that pickup truck went around. He's already pushing up on this with an oversized load on top of this little SUV right here. We'll see if we can find out the following distance here. Start, stop, 6.3. We're definitely less than a 1 second following distance. Start, stop, it's a 7.8. We're gonna move over to the right. We're gonna let some traffic come on by. Also notice that we've got our license plate covered up on this trailer. It's an obstruction of a license plate. See that little shadow line up there coming to the top of the hill. Car obviously moving on over. Got a Walmart truck up there. You can't follow it less than a 1 second following distance and expect to not get into a wreck at some given point. Gonna move over to the left. Stop, 9.0. Obviously Walmart moved down over to the right. That's where the wrecks come from. Not being prepared.